If you want to be an Olympic champion, there are 7 things that you need to do to get there. 1, you need to break through barriers that are in your path. 2, you need to pay the price to pursue your passion.
28 degrees. Cold out there. Well, we deserve it. We've been getting away with murder for the last couple of weeks. Our high today could possibly be... That's it. Tonight...
3, you need to train harder than the competition. 4, you need to be a team builder.
I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now, I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen.
Hell yeah.
And either we heal now, as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's football, guys. That's all it is. Now, what are you gonna do? Lastly, you need to cultivate great friends that can pick you up when you're down.
Come on, Mr. Frodo. I can't carry it for you. But I can carry you. Come on!
Best of luck to you as you pursue your Olympic dreams and anyone else that desires to be an Olympic champion.